Afrotrane project came when I wanted to combine my jazz culture with my African background. Coltrane's music gives me chills, and I feel the same energy with African music. Transposing Coltrane on African rhythms became an evidence. I spent the last 20 years playing with my saxophone in Cameroon, Congo, Mali. I played with some of the greatest African artists. Afrotrane is connecting jazz with its African roots. I want to share these emotions to take you to the trance.